Thank you. Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the senior night. For tonight, we honor our senior members of the basketball team. Our seniors are always a valuable part of the team and have a tremendous impact on the Lady Pioneer basketball program. We have 7 senior basketball players and 3 managers that we will be recognizing tonight. First, we would like to thank our managers, Evan Bonamici, Allie McAnally, and Tucker Chestnut. Evelyn has been with the program for 4 years. She plans to major in neuroscience at either Villanova, Lehigh, or University of Delaware. Allie has been a manager of the girls' basketball team for 2 years. She'll be attending the Science College as a biochemistry molecular biology major. Tucker has been a great new addition to our program this year. He will be attending the Rome University to study psychology and communications in the fall. Thank you to our managers for their commitment to the program. Our first senior basketball player tonight is number 1, Alexis Jones! Alexis is our first senior basketball player. She's being escorted by her parents, Vanessa and Dan. Alexis has been a committed member of our basketball team throughout high school. She works year after year to improve her skill set. She has been a member of the spring track and field team and has been a DECA member for the last 3 years. Alexis will continue to play basketball next year as she attends John Jay College of Criminal Justice Thank you, Alexis. Next up is number three, Danielle Grunwald. Danielle is served by Thomas Jacklin and James Grunwald. They've gone through one of our most dedicated players over the years. In addition to playing basketball, Danielle is treasurer of Key Club, an executive committee member of Athlete, a member of Calculus League, TSA, Math Honor Society, Science National Honor Society, and National Honor Society. Danielle has maintained a 4.0 GPA and qualified for state in her engineering design and TSA. Danielle will be a biomedical engineer major at Virginia Tech, Pitt, or Johns Hopkins. Thank you, Danielle. Next up, number four, Allison Rutgers. Allison's parents, Jason and Sandy, are walking with her in addition to her sister, Katie. Allison is a captain and leader of the girls' basketball team. During her time at Clearview, Allison has also been a captain of the softball team, member of the soccer team, and National Honor Society, and was a two-time state qualifier for Mecca, all while maintaining a 4.0 GPA. Allison is deciding between attending Auburn University or James Madison to be a business major. Thank you, Allison. Next up is senior number 20, Gianna Bauer. Gianna is accompanied by her family, Gary, Kate, and Adrian. Gianna is a captain and a defensive go-to player for the girls' basketball team. In addition to basketball, Gianna is a member of the NHS, pre-med club, and student council. Gianna has also been on the honor roll for Yale High School. Gianna is still deciding on what school she will attend the fall, but knows she will be studying health sciences. Thank you, Gianna. Next up, number 21, Maddie Thomas. Maddie is talking about her parents, Michael and Melissa Thomas, and sister Macy. Maddie has shown the incredible grit and determination throughout her time at Clearview. Due to six knee surgeries, this is Maddie's first full year of basketball. Maddie also played field hockey her freshman year and sophomore years. Maddie will be continuing her basketball career at Rutgers Stadium in the fall. Thank you, Maddie! Next up, number 24, Hannah Valencia! Hannah has her mom and dad, Tracy and Mike Wickenstein, along with her little brother, Michael. Hannah has made her mark here at Clearview, leading the team in nearly every statistical category. She scored her 1,000th point as a junior and is currently over 173 pointers. She has broken the single game scoring record with 43 points and tied the scoring record with 3 in a game at 8. And is on pace to finish as a second leading scorer in Clearview history. Anna has been a captain of the girls' basketball team, maintained a 4.0 GPA, made honor roll, and has been a member of the pre-med and peace club. Anna will be attending Thomas Jefferson University of Law on a basketball scholarship to study health sciences. Thank you, Anna. Our last senior tonight, number 33, Abby Carter. Abby is being escorted by her parents, David Carter, Warren Carter, Heather Osenbrand, and Mike Osenbrand. Abby has been a committed member of our basketball team for the past 4 years and currently serves as captain of the team. In addition to playing basketball, Abby plays soccer, is in the band, serves as an event chair for Austin Club, is an officer of Math Honor Society, and a member of the National Honor Society and Social Studies National Honor Society. Allie will be studying international relations at either University of Delaware, University of South Florida, or University of Florida. Thank you, Allie. We would like to thank our seniors for their hard work, commitment, and leadership. We look forward to a great rest of the season and wish our seniors the best of luck when this season comes to a close and we move on to college. Thank you, seniors, and happy senior night. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to the home of the Clearview Pioneers! Tonight, the Pioneers are hosting the GCIT Chiefs. The NJSIA requires officials to enforce all rules regarding unsportsmanlike conduct by coaches and players. There will be no tolerance for any negative behavior such as taunting, trash talking, and verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion. Such behavior will result in being ejected from this event. All participants must respect the game and respect their opponents. The Clearview Board of Education also requests that no one smoke or vape anywhere on school grounds. In addition, please not bring any food or drink into the gymnasium. Thank you. And now, will you please stand? And gentlemen, will you please remove your hats while we honor our flag and our country with the playing of our national anthem?
Fire! And number 24, Adam!
Clearview, number 33, Allie Carter. Her first game, team's first in the quarter, 9,000 on the floor. It's Sheena Hawk.
Ah!
Foul on GCIT number 35. For the first of the game, the team's second of the quarter. Clearview's Allie Carter at the line. She's shooting two. Cheetahs number 35 is their second of the game. The team's third of the quarter. That foul on the floor. Thank you. Clearview. GCIT will start the second quarter when we fall.
Great.
Foul on GCIT number 5. It's their second of the game. It's the team's first on the court. Brings Clearview's number 25, Jewel Britton, the ice line. She's Jimmy Blue. She's a ball. Battle on GCIT number 20, number second, the team is third on the board. Brings Clearview's number 33, Allie Carter, to the line. She's training too. On GCIT number 5. Sir, third at the game, team's fourth of the quarter. That brings Clearview's number 33, Allie Carter, to the line. She's taking two.
Thank you.
All right, fans inside, I have a crisp $100 bill in my hands. This gentleman right here is going to pick who is coming out. Let's talk over. All right, young man in the blue, come on down. All right, young man, why don't you tell the fans your name? Tyler Puckett is out here. What Tyler is going to do is make a layup. Then he's going to run and make a foul shot. Then he's going to run and make a half-court shot. And if he does this in 30 seconds, he will win this $100 in my hands. Tyler, as soon as that clock says 8, you're going to go. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and he's off. First one in. This rarely happens. All right, let's see the second one. Over here. That looks good. Oh, you gotta hustle a little bit. You gotta make it talking. Come on. Oh, guys. Damn, 15 seconds here. There it is. He's got about 15, no, about 10 seconds to make a half court shot. Then I'll probably get 2 shots out of this. All right, here it is. It's gonna be a last shot. It's up. No good. The $100 bill stays intact. Thank you, Tyler. We want to do a second one. We want to do a second one. All right, here we go. Andy Porter, you can pick. Come on down. All right, Andy Porter. Your basketball team is really bad. Yes, I do. All right, let's tell the fans your name. Aiden Porter, what grade are you in? Aiden Porter is a senior. And we're going to wait until this hits 6:30 just to make it even, so, you know. Just bounce around for a little bit. Don't shoot. Stretch, we're saying stretch. There he goes. Shout out to Coach Lane. All right, here we go, Aiden. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He's off. First one's up. He's a lefty, folks. He's a lefty. First one is, whoa, should he quit that? All right, second one, second foul shot, that looks good. Did he call back? Doesn't matter. He's going to foul, or excuse me, half court. See if we get a line on this. That's a little short. If you hurry, you can get 2 in. Probably not, though. It's up. Maybe. Oh! All right, man, we'll see you next time with this $100 bill. We'll get given away eventually. Thank you. Before we start the second half, we want to take a chance to thank our sponsors, Hand & Stone Massage and Facial Spa, James and Africa, Meet Amelia, Rocco McAvoy's Milk Mustache, Power Washing and Baby Bros, Your Home Soul Guaranteed Really Dances the Wall. And thank you to our sponsors.
Thank you.
motion says quit the Chiefs.
Thank you.
Martinez. Fire ball.